Let's see what she can do.
The following is a last woman standing match. Making her way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, the Punisher, Mary Wolfe.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from your darkest fears, the Russian Gladiator.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
That's
true. Each participant here knows that last man standing matches are designed to push you to your ultimate limits and then go beyond them.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uppercut connects.
Uh-oh, she returns the favor there.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Fourth we go.
What a counter.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. She's sent to the outside. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
You saw it coming.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Impressive reversal there.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Great counter.
She's giving the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Huh. so unsafe.
Held in a perilous position.
Oh, God.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And she's keeping the pressure on here. She's unloading move after move.
Oh, turned that around and planted them.
Arm wringer applied.
Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Man, what an uppercut.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Oh my God!
Evades their offense.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Weapon in hand, just toying with her now.
Four. Five. Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Oh, my God, a steel chair. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Smart attacking the arm.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Buster.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross. And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
And she's apparently just playing with her food here.
She clearly has a plan in mind, Cole.
Right to the hand.
Oh, what a fine elbow into the kick up.
This superstar coming back to life.
How do they have energy like this?
One. Two.
Scoop slam sets things up.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Head to the pay window.
Two.
Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Five. Ten.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, the Punisher, Mary Wolf.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.